I think you have specifically decided I'm gonna like say no to 90% and I'm gonna focus on the top 10.
But you have to know how to sell to those people. You can't come in as a greenie or a new person into the industry and know nothing about it and try to sell to these people and try and get them to spend $50,000 to $100,000 a year with you. You've got to know their business and understand it, which is one of the key ways I actually sell. Even if they are an inbound sales, is much like the cold calling. You have to establish that common ground, and I explain their business to them. So one of the tricks I love to do is I will ask them, how many crews are you running? And based on the services they offer, I will tell them how many customers they have based on that answer. And when I tell them that, breaks down that entire wall. Now this guy obviously understands my business. Knowing that information in your niche allows you to connect with those people and better communicate with them and sell.